with all this time on my hands, I've been, you know, kind of looking for different things to keep me going, and ping pong's been one of them. You know, winning my first match at age 22 was big. Yeah, I just tilted the other end up and I was playing against myself. That was my first win. You know, I've never actually played against a real ping pong player before, so this will be a good test for me. Before a match, I'm focused on myself more than the opponent.
Let's go, Blake. You can do this. Rookie of the Year, All-Star, Slam Dunk Champion.
I'm confident in my ping pong skills. You know, my mindset is just to go in and dominate.
Showtime.